Teacher Susie, number four, uses the low-profile classroom control technique most of the time. What does this imply? Would it be letter A, she is reactive in her disciplinary orientation? Letter B, she manages pupils' personalities and motivation in front of the class? Letter C, she manages misbehavior without disrupting lesson flow? Or letter D, she reacts severely to a misbehaving student? So, tupak na choice po natin here is letter C. She manages misbehavior without disrupting lesson flow. Okay, so hindi obvious si Coach Susie, si Teacher Susie. Okay, so here are some low-profile non-verbal responses. Na? So hindi po necessary na if you are disciplining your students, bulgar lagi, no? Or alam lagi ng lahat na ikaw ay galit sa isang estudyante. Okay, so here, low-profile non-verbal responses po pwedeng through facial expressions. No? Through eye contact. Ito po yung madalas na gamitin ng ating mga teachers, di ba? Ganito din po yung madalas gamitin ng ating mga magulang. Gestures, okay? Through actions. You hold up a hand, okay? Po pwedeng mag-point ka to indicate that you focus. Finger to lips, ganyan, okay? Thumbs up or thumbs down, po pwede. And of course, po pwede din po proximity control. Kapag ka meron nagmi-misbehave na estudyante, nilalapitan natin.